I expressed myself badly and I fear you misunderstood me.
I don't care what you think or how you feel. I'm sorry if that disappoints you, but there it is.
Miss Haywood,